with Eat, Move, Grow. We do these little 3-minute Zoom interviews, share with people what we have going on and who we're partnering with. So we're very excited that DentaQuest is in Louisiana now.
Well, I'm Damien Cuffie. Privileged to be the dental director for Louisiana. And I'm a dentist, of course, and I've been practicing for about 5 years.
DentaQuest, I don't know if you know, it's a Medicaid-based dental company, insurance company. We want to make sure that we provide quality care and that our patients are seen by quality providers. We want to show you guys that we are real people of the community, and you know, we're here to help. You know, we want to be there for you.
Tell us a little bit more about what DentaQuest is doing around Children's Dental Health Month.
We're partnering with different groups like you all to promote oral health care and our pediatric patients. We go to different schools to give instruction on how to brush or what to eat.
Yes. A lot of people assume like everyone knows how to brush their teeth.
Not at all. I didn't learn to brush my teeth properly until I was in dental school.
How do you brush your teeth?
So you want to do small circular motions. You want to be sure that we get all areas of the teeth, not just the actual teeth, not back and forth, but your gums as well.
Our collaboration with DentaQuest and MCNA, the two dental MCOs in the state, was to provide water bottles, which is also part of oral health, you know, being hydrated, helping your mouth do its work.
Yes.
Us providing these water bottles, one, helped us talk about water and water policies in school. Mm-hmm. And two, it was what we used as our vessel to bring toothbrushes and toothpaste and oral health education piece to kids in 17 rural parishes. DentaQuest was a big part of making that happen. So we wanted to say thank you for that.
We do appreciate you all partnering with us because it really is important. And it was an innovative idea to use the water bottles because I don't think people realize how important water is, fluoridated water.
One of the things actually imprinted on our water bottle is 800 number for people to connect to help if they need to locate a dentist.
So with DentaQuest, we are really, really trying to be sure that we reach all the young kids, the students, even the high school age students, because a lot of those pediatric patients don't get to see the dentist regularly as well. So we're trying to make sure we're reaching all across the Delta and across the state.
Somebody wanted to connect with DentaQuest and learn more. What's the best way for them to do that?
Well, you can contact me, the dental director. I'm here in the state. You can email me at damien.cuffie@greatdentalplans.com.
Okay.
That's probably the easiest, quickest way to get to me. And I can refer you to a plethora of other dentists in the area or in your area or my area.
Thanks for sharing some time with us and just introducing us to DentaQuest. And we have loved being a partner with you for Children's Dental Health Month and really getting the word out there about small circles.
Yeah, small circles, small circles.
Small circles.
They go a long way.
Thank you so much.